Okay, my friend, I should be back by morning, I hope. Stay down here and if the guards come down and see you, run. I'll make my own way out. Back.
What was that?
I was sworn in the city after all, eh?
First you, then all of the Reach! Hide from me. Over here! Face the Forsworn.
Fresh. Oh, before breach. Breach from your king in rags, my fellow reachmen. What will you do with him? Freedom, will you fight 2,000 against 10? Fight and you may die. Run and you will live at least a while. I'm dying in your bed many years from now. Would you be willing to trade all the day so let's do that for one chance? There's one chance to come back here as a young man and tell your enemies that they may take their lives, but they will take our freedom. Madrach. Then I can't take that, it can be useful information. So I wonder who Madrach is. Yes, despite the guard threats of Danifae to stop asking questions, he decided to hide in the rubbish pit in Markarth and get friends to safety in there and do our own investigation of what's going on here despite all the kerfuffle the guards are giving her. She will not be deterred. Something going on here. Wilfred can be very interested. Okay, let's go down here first. Deal. Well, thank you. Probably a bit like the Lusty Argonian Maid, eh? What's with that guy's book? Leave him alone. checks you there, that right, okay. garage is your dressing room. So I've got a gear flock change. Nobody knows who she is. Speaking about to say, she dragging the invisibility potion just to make sure. She lives over in Dalen, down in the rubbish pit, just to guard her stuff and safety reasons. That way.
Bass.
Okay. Mario. Thank you. thinking of father would be proud of him shooting there. Father must be down here. Probably force one. We shall reach the city. Potential ways about the city for herself. Being seen. Dead bodies and the apart from over there. Going down there. All from me want to know about this place. Its potential and an abiding point for a Falmor or Forsworn.
Bass!
It's not big and I want them. There's still too many. Right. That's fine. We're going to get changed before we do the next bit. Right, we're back into some other games we've not been for quite a while. So, the Darkling went down the sewer and the thief comes out of the sewer. We seem to be a normal person walking around the street at night. Sonar's house. So they're mistreating me. Treasury house anyway. Looking for information, I think we should change some jewellery here. That. That. One here somewhere.
Riata, did you clean the tables today? They're filthy.
I'm sorry, Betrid. I'll clean them right away.
No, don't bother. You're useless, as always. I'll get Eldeen to do it.
I'm sorry, Betrid. I thought I had cleaned the tables properly.
Oh, stop apologizing. It makes you look like an idiot. Learn to talk back a bit, girl. What?
Well, they're busy having a conversation.
You were one of Tabella's faithful?
I misspoke. Never mind what I said. Get back to work.
For that as well, right. A bit more evidence. Anything on them. I think it's time to get the heck out of the dodge. Okay, let's make our way to the steward's room. Sorry, there's most people asleep here.
I'm Igman's uncle, as well as his steward.
Yes, and, recognize this?
I suppose you're here to extort something from me. Is that it? Well, what is it you want?
Well, if this were made public?
The Thalmor would need to make an example of me. I'd be thrown into prison, but our family's honor would be stained for generations. I'm the Jarl's uncle. He, his father, and I swore oaths to the Empire to abandon Talos as conditions of our return to the city.
Well, perhaps we could come to some kind of arrangement.
And what if I told you about a large shipment of silver and weapons?
How much are we talking about?
Enough to make a significant difference in the war.
Go on, listen.
Oh no, I won't tell you anything more until we have an agreement.
So what was something for me then?
Well, I suppose I'm not left much choice in the matter, am I?
Not really.
Very well. I trust a hefty purse of septims will suffice.
Indeed it will. Okay, it's a deal. Where can I find this shipment?
They're taking it by wagon to Solitude. If you hurry, you'll catch them before they get far. It'll be a fairly slow-moving caravan. The shipment's quite heavy and guarded by many men. Now, let's pretend we never had this discussion.
Fine. You'll take your amulet back. Okay.
I have letters to read.
Aye, I bet you do. Our lips are sealed, as long as you keep your end of the bargain. I won't say a word. Let's see if this guard is over there, is he? Info to Galmor straight away. Let's walk calmly back out. Yeah, definitely get this thing from the east and it's back to the Solitude. So go and retrieve the stuff first. to make sure people see me leaving. Can be back to the rubbish pit. Get my gear back.